189. What is the basis for rejection of an unsolicited proposal?
Unsolicited proposals must be rejected if the services or supplies proposed are available to the government without restriction from another source, the proposal closely resembles a pending competitive acquisition requirement, the proposal does not relate to the government's mission, the proposal does not demonstrate an innovative and unique method, approach, or concept, or is otherwise not deemed a meritorious proposal.